Hello, Robbie Hunter. How are you, man?
All right, I'm fine.
Where are you now?
Where am I now? I'm overseas.
There's a big echo there. Are you in the toilet?
Really? Sorry, who am I talking to? Where did you get my number from?
I got your number from Jean in Roodepoort.
Jean who?
Jean van Deventer.
Yeah?
Yeah, he knows you, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
Robbie, I'm a big fan of yours, and I just wanted to have a chat and ask you one or two questions.
Well, sorry, but right now it's not exactly a good time to talk, I must be honest with you. Like I said, I'm just sitting overseas, so you have to chat to me later in the year when I'm back in South Africa, in October.
It is pretty sad about that guy on your team that's been disqualified for drugs, eh, Robbie?
Uh-huh.
I believe they've already found a replacement for next year. It's going to be Amy Winehouse.
Cool. Yeah.
Because that guy, Neil Armstrong, that used to win all those races, he never took drugs.
Listen, but whoever you are, you're obviously putting my chain, and I don't appreciate it. It's costing me money. You got him on my South African phone. Call me with some serious freaking questions and we can talk. But right now you're pissing me off, I'm sorry to say.
I'm just asking it fairly.
Amy Winehouse.
I'm